click on the notification button, like, comment and share. And once again,